Do you actually believe in God?
Yes, of course. I do believe in God.
So how did God enter your life?
Through Amit.
We had taken admissions in APS Bengdubi, and that's the first time I met her during the admission process. Okay, I started with science and she was in commerce. Then I dropped science and I got into commerce, and that's how we actually met.
The first day I saw him, like, it was not love at first sight, definitely not. It was very casual. He was just another, like, another guy. But then there was something in him, you know, which felt right.
My belief in love and destiny, you know, happened together. Once I started believing in love, I started believing in destiny too.
Our love life is all about destiny, you know. It's like there are so many things which played a part in, you know, getting us together.
I was from Darjeeling. I did my schooling there up to class 10. And against my parents' wish and desires, I, you know, came to Siliguri.
It's destiny. If he wouldn't come to Siliguri, and if I wouldn't leave my schooling here in DGH, we would never meet. Sung a lot of time for me, and he loves singing, and he used to sing a lot before.
I have, you know, sung for her, but not like she's, I don't think she's very fond of my singing, because she never demands, you know, that way. I think it's a thing of the past, you know, like initial, you know, years of relationship, she would ask me to sing for her and I used to sing for her.
Yeah, there is this one song which it's like our song.
I have this stage phobia, you know, so I always have this dream, you know, of going on stage and dedicating a song for her, you know. Maybe someday that might happen.
Chal chale apne ghar, ae mere hum safar, band darwaze kar, sab se ho bekhabar, pyar do no kare, रात भर टूट कर चल चले अपने घर हम सफर ना जहां भीड़ हो ना जहां भर के लोग ना शहर में बसे लाखों लोगों का शोर चंद लम्हे तू इनसे मुझे दूर कर चल चले अपने घर हम सफर
I think it was really difficult on her part, for her, because I am a very shy person, you know, I don't express my feelings much, and you know, I really hold back my feelings.
He was a very shy guy. He used to, you know, write those notes, small notes, like, you know, give me compliment or something, you know, and then write it down in a book, in a page, and then keep it in the book and then just give it to me. He was that shy, like, first 2 years, yeah. There are are so many ups and downs in our life, so many struggles and everything. I just want to be like, you know, beside him. I just want to be there.